Hello, Dino Gamer here, and we are back with Infamous First Light, and I believe this is probably should be the last like episode of it. So I think completed. Go me! I am just a quick little thing. I know Destiny's out and everything, and I probably will be bringing it some of it to you, but I've basically completed it. So I'm just gonna do like things like maybe like some random. Oh no, that's not good. What's the thing? I don't know. Strike things, yeah. So like, the main is, yeah, it's pretty disappointing. I'll probably I won't be playing it to do like oh, in your face! I won't be doing like, get down, you smug. Be playing it just to say like what my thoughts are on Destiny and what they need to do and stuff, instead of sitting me just sitting there talking. I'll be playing the games, going around, doing some patrols, I guess, and I'll just go around killing things and hopefully not dying. So I need to go this way. Thanks, Shane. Much appreciated, son. This is really odd. I'm not even sure what I'm shooting or hitting now. It's all a blur. Ow, that hurt.
Cutting a deal with the Dukes?
The Dukes.
Stupid, Shane.
That is pretty stupid, Shane. Even for you, mate. Sums up Shane's, really, I think. Take that back. No, Shane's are stupid. Can you sort this out so I can actually play the game? He's not cool in the slightest. Anything is irritating me. I'm getting shot and I don't know where from.
You gotta hide the whole time? You got no backbone at all?
It's all blurs. There's a dude. There was a dude there. Now the dude there. Now he's gone. Grenade. I'm probably gonna die in a minute because I'm.
No, come on, you can do this. For Brent, fight it.
Fight it. You need to want to bloody fight it because. Thank God for that. It's driving me nuts. Why am I on the field?
Is that my parents' house?
Oh, it is now.
I remember. Mom? Dad?
You can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. If you hurt that girl, when you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem?
This is weird. Now you're dragging this bit out for too long. On. Should I stop? Okay. Why didn't you say that?
Mom, put the phone down now. You can't do this to her. She's your daughter.
She's a bitch.
I was just a kid.
Oh.
Don't cry, Abigail. The DUP are going to make this better. She promised us. Okay, here.
Through the big door.
Where is she? Fetch one!
I'm running to the light.
We have to get out of here.
Mom's taking me in.
I'm trying. I hate the fact that I'm getting told what to do, and I'm pretty much at the end of the bloody game now.
You can't just take whatever you want.
It's not what you think it is.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Where is it? No.
Look. sorry.
I probably just killed my brother.
I was confused. I was still seeing things. Shane, he made me...
It's okay. No. It's not your fault.
No. No. I need you. I can't do this alone.
Wow.
Sorry. Look
at her. Killed her own brother. Jeez. Man, the faces on this game scared the crap out of me.
And that's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch.
Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
That's honor.
But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I am not one of those freaks.
Oh, hell. That just happened. Blew a hole in the side of the bloody building. Like you do. Am I okay? Just laying there, minding my own business. Cool, cool. Is Shane still alive? The son of a gun, how did he survive that? He's not one of the normal people, is he? Or is he? I just blasted him through a wall. I am more bad up than what he looked like. After Shane. Well, I'm right here, so you ain't gonna go too far. Oh my god. Was that worth the leap of nothing? Such a pretty game, man. Come on. Take it slow. So I'm going to talk a little bit while I think I've got time to talk about this. It's like what games are coming like your way on my channel. You're going to get a little bit of Destiny. You're not going to get a walkthrough or anything. You'll probably get like a little Let's Play and then me describing what I think needs. Why I think it's so average. Which I do. It's just a meh game. I've got FIFA coming at the end of the month. So I've bring you some matches of that, a bit online as well, some of the Ultimate Team. I'm not doing Formula 1 till February when it comes out for the PS4, well the better version. I'm not buying a game just for 3 months for new tracks and whatnot. Pardon me. Then what else is there? WWE 2K15 I'm thinking about buying. I'm pretty sure I'm going to buy that, so you get a bit of that on here. You might give it the story. I'm not doing Assassin's Creed. I'm going to wait for reviews on that myself because I have keep buying Assassin's Creed.
Still tracking APC 13, but no sign of Walker.
Copy. Drones have been released to help search. But watch out where you're driving. We're having trouble keeping them aloft in the storm.
Acknowledge.
As you can probably tell on this channel, I've tried two Assassin's Creed. Is it one? Try Black Flag. I got just bored. So, I'm leaving that for reviews. The crew, I'm totally playing that. I don't know if you get a walkthrough, but you'll just get a... Don't know what you get the crew. Might just get me random Let's Plays just with me playing it. Can I just shoot it? Oh. I have nothing. Oh, what's that scary... What's that scary game coming out in October? I'm getting that anyway, and you'll probably get a walkthrough of that. It might not be as quick as everybody else, because I will try and get some face cam in there. And I don't have a lot of time to record every day. I will try. Wait. That's pretty much it, I believe. There might be like another one I can't think of. Oh, Dragon Age. I don't think you get a walkthrough of that either. Because too many games are going to come colliding, so... Basically, you're going to have to let me know which ones you prefer when I'm playing them. So I know which ones to play. Somehow, I'd favor everyone. February's been super busy too. Defeat the DUP, okay. I don't think I'm going to buy Grand Theft Auto. I'm not straight away anyway, I'm not paying 45 quid for a game that I already own on the Xbox. Well, I did own on the Xbox. So yeah, I probably will get that. But just not straight away. That'll probably be like a... Boing! Headshot. Oh, and bloody Call of Duty, of course. You'll get me playing some multiplayer map. I won't be doing single player. I don't really touch a single player, to be honest. Straight away, once it's released, I get it on the Monday, I think. So a day early. When I say it early, most people are going to get it a day early because everyone's basically going to be pre-ordering it. And I'll give you my honest opinion on that game because I freaking... Me and Call of Duty do not mix at the minute. So, if I don't think it's very good, I will let you know. I know some of you guys out there only have a certain amount of money for Christmas. Or budget yourself a certain amount for Christmas. So, it's only fair to give you honest opinions so you know what games to get. But so far, my favourite game of the year is The Last of Us. I ain't completed that yet, which on this channel I'm working on. Which will probably be what I'm going to be doing like my game channel from October like when onwards, because I'm not... Actually, excuse me. I need your neon. Thanks. Thank you very much for the Christmas party. Thank you very much for the Christmas party. Well. Wow. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
We're in pursuit of the target on 104.
Set up the barricade and lock him down.
Acknowledged.
I find a problem at the minute, like, I don't have enough time to do walkthroughs. If I can just do random Let's Plays on the same game now and again, you get a bit of everything. Oh my god. So, last year I had plenty of time to do a whole walkthrough of a season of, like, FIFA. I just don't this one. So I try and bring you what I enjoy, which is the Ultimate Team. I love the Ultimate Team. I'll bring you that. I'm probably going to buy WWE just because it's the first time I've actually thought, you know what, we actually need great graphics and stuff. So, it, I don't know what the gameplay's going to be like. You know, one step at a time, eh, guys? I need neon. Bow, 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 bow. Go, 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 go. Hit him in the head. That hurt. Da da da. Where did he go? Do I need to take these things out? No, they're just neon blasting things, isn't it? Leg! Foot! Arm! You stupid general crap bag. Oh! Well, hello! So, in the comments below, I'd like to know what game you're most anticipating. I know it's quite hard at the minute, with everything getting delayed the way things do at the minute. And there ain't actually that much games that come out no more. But there's a nice handful, which will keep us busy till next year, when the main games like Batman and Evolve and Witcher 3 all come out. In order, if you're interested in it. Why? I ain't gonna hurt you. Bazinga! Oh, you've gone downtown. Uh oh. That was a headshot, dude. Wait. Need neon. Yeah, I think that'd be pretty cool if you could let me know what you're like looking forward to. Because there are so many games coming out. Fancy one of what people are going to be playing. I think after everything's finished, like all the games come out, my main ones are going to be Call of Duty. FIFA. It's pretty like my main ones. Destiny, because you had the DLC in Destiny, don't you, in December? So that's cool-ish, I suppose. Nothing special. Ow. Dude. I wasted it. Oh well. Doesn't take long to get back anyway, so it's cool. Am I nearly there yet? I'm gonna try and do this all in one episode. So I've got 10 minutes to get this game finished. I'm doing to myself what I shouldn't need to do. Oh, you missed. You're rubbish. What are you firing at now? Don't just fire at him randomly. Shoot him. Hi. Hang on, I can't see what's going on. Keep putting me in waves. It's just kind of like Destiny, isn't it? You're just putting me in waves of enemies. Yeah. There is someone up here. Oh, there's a sniper. I need to dodge that. Oh, it's not a sniper, that's worse. There's a helicopter. You need to dodge that, son. Why, yeah. Oh, you can't lock onto this. Why? Because I don't even know where I am. But I do need this. Thanks. I need another one. Take down the helicopter. Thanks. Holy crap. Regenerate health. Where is that helicopter? That stinky bloody helicopter. Boom. Right. Just trying to figure out where I am. I am getting drained. Get out. Oh! Headshot. So I can't remember what you're meant to do here. So I just keep shooting it in the head, and it finally just gives up. Kinda like this one. Ouch. Boom. Boom. He's got so much armor, it's ridiculous. Whoa, he's chasing me. That's gone too zoomy. I need that. Did I just die? Oh man, my health was regenerated. Stupid bloody game, and it's stupid. I'm gonna need you, so if you could just stop. Oh, take that out. Bang! Bang! No, I don't need the neon just yet. We can just take the helicopter out, that'd be good. Right, helicopter down! Druid is facing! Get out. It's fine. Come on, regenerate, no, right, regenerate. He's literally come out of his shell, and I've gone, bombard him. Wow, all right. Who can play your game, Sonny? There is. I need you to come out and play some of my little tricks of the neon light. Totally forgot about this. Oh! I'm out. Jonathan, where the hell did that come from? Aim for the feet. Right, there's a lot of big things happening now, and I don't like it. Where are you? I need a drain. I need some rockets. Thank you. Overkill, maybe? Maybe a little bit. Get out. We're nearly there. Oh. Aim for the arm, aim for the foot. Everyone goes down like that. Oh, you poor person. Can't believe it died. Most annoying thing dying in a stupid thing. I thought my health regenerated. Chase after Shane, so we're after Shane again now.
Echo team, you got eyes on Walker? Negative. Storm's coming in. We'll pick her up after it passes.
Oh, come on. He couldn't have gone far. Because, like... Yeah, come on. There he is. Super speed, let's go! Oh, why are you making me do this? We have the speed ability now. It's fine. That was not worth a cutscene. What's he done to himself? Oh, he's at a cliff. Drum roll. Nah.
Come on, honey. What do you say, huh? Find a way out of here? You back off now. Damn you. I ain't afraid of no junkie. What? Is that it, bitch?
Can we just push you off the side so it ends?
Straight off!
Brett's dead.
I didn't kill him. You did.
Bye.
You see that, Brett? I want to make this right.
On the prisoner map. The civilian target has been executed.
Good. She's ready.
First light, infamous. Blah, 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 blah. And that's how I'm like, ah, oh, son of a bitch. Well, if you like this, like, DLC, you're going to like. You like the main game. It's very similar. Apart from your guy. He has a bit of an attitude, but he brings some fun to the game. And isn't this where the first light base... No, this is where Second Sun. Base is first. So there you go!
Get away, run away, man, run away.
And then this is... So there you go, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Hit a like button if you did. If you enjoyed this, then you'll enjoy the main game. If you... I wouldn't say it was... Oh, crap. I wouldn't say it was worth the £13 I paid for it, whatever the hell it was. But... It's alright. So, yeah. In the comments below, let me know what game you're looking forward to in the next 3 months. And I shall speak to you soon. So until then, ciao for now.